The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Bangkok, Thailand, Wildcat.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
And from Grand Rapids, Michigan, Ashley Paragon.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
This is a superstar who's made clear that she doesn't just consider this a job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Yeah, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes her even more of a threat than her talent does.
And she's standing across the way from a superstar who expects nothing less than perfection, or at least something close to it, from herself. Someone who refuses to rest on her laurels, refuses to be less than the best, and refuses to lose to anyone less than the best.
Ouch! Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
She's staying elusive.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Look at that. And she's gained total control of this match.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Uh-oh. Way too early. Oh, she misses the mark. She flips it back on her.
Just breaking down the opponent.
From way up, big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now. And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Dying a two count there.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Wants her set up in the corner.
Putting leg lariat in the corner.
Beautiful. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Ooh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Off into the pin. There's two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
And the cover for the win. Stopping the ref's count at two.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
And you know what's next, guys? Frankensteiner!
Nicely done. This could be the chance she was looking for.
Two! A kick out, I don't believe it.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
There's gotta be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best.
Look at the arms.
What athleticism!
Oh my goodness. From the heavens.
Oh God!
Aiko
shown here.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys. Look out!
That was an effective attack, guys. She's set back in under the ropes.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist. She's starting to look concerned.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Dropkick hits the mark. Oh, my God. Springboard misses the target.
Ooh, well measured. Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Beautiful reverse STO. Face first.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And set right into the corner.
Running leg lariat in the corner.
Beautiful. Sight set on the top rope.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Perched up high. Oh, please, back to the jump.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Two.
What a kick out. She's not done yet.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where she covers for the pin. And she breaks the count.
This match continues on.
Steer clear of that. Carolina. And now she's looking to go top rope. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, right to the chest.
She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Three. Answering back.
Four. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Oh, this may end it right here, right
now. Canadian Destroyer. Quick thinking pays off.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Another big move! Steiner!
Nicely done! Just like she envisioned.
Two! And the victory! What a win she picks up here tonight!
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, Wildcat.
And she walks away with a big win.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.
German suplex.
Knees up.
Got the knees up just in time.